Hey guys, real quick, this is separate from the recording that's about to happen. This is like present me, I guess. But I just want to let you know really quick that for some reason on this stream, game audio is fine, but my audio commentary cuts out every so often. I had to actually basically download this from Twitch itself because otherwise there were really loud like audio like screeches going on like every couple of minutes that I had to cut out, but the Twitch download is good. There's just gonna be kind of moments where there's like silence, kind of like back in the old days when my commentary would cut out sometimes. I think I fixed the problem. I think my hard drive was just really full and that can kind of mess with it sometimes. But yeah, so there's gonna be some weird awkward silences that just lasts for like a few seconds, but yeah, just wanted to let you know it's gonna be for the next like three, this one, and two more episodes after this probably, but hopefully it's bearable. I think it's all right. It's just letting you know. So thanks. Hope you enjoy it. Okay, I think we're live now. I realize probably nobody's here at this point on Twitch. Anyway, I am for YouTube. I am recording this on Twitch. Okay, no. I'm recording this for YouTube from Twitch. But yeah, this is always kind of awkward when you're doing the Twitch thing at first. I guess for YouTube, just so you guys know, I found out I have to go to work today. Well, I found out Monday night that I was supposed to be at work Wednesday night or Tuesday morning, and it's been interesting, but I don't have to leave now until this afternoon, so I needed to play some Dragon Age, so I thought, hey, I'll try to stream it, and it'll be early for people on my side of the ocean, but maybe people on the European side can come play. But yeah, so hopefully this goes well. For now, I'll just act like I'm just recording this like normal, because I am. Hopefully the audio screwy right now. I'm gonna have to edit this lightning quick at the end of the day or at the end of the stream. And I have, since I am sick, you can probably tell I sound sick. I have my hot milk and honey with me and some water. Don't worry, if nobody shows up to the stream in a while, I'm not gonna stream for too long. I'll just start recording. Oh, loot. Oh, okay. Someone must have died. But yeah, we just got done visiting the Nug King, which was awesome. And I've been thinking lately that I was kind of wanting to do some more Venatori stuff, because usually in a Dragon Age game, you start out, or in a BioWare game, you kind of, especially Dragon Age, you start out wanting to do everything, but by the end, you kind of do things that interest you or that interest your romance. And with my first Inquisitor, because I was a Dalish elf, I really wanted to do all the Dalish elf stuff. Like, I wanted to find all the temples and everything. Hi, Lemonzy! I'm so glad you're here. So glad at least someone's here. I was just talking to myself, as per usual. But yeah, I was just explaining that I wanna kind of start focusing on Venatori romancing Dorian, since before I focused on like elven stuff because I was romancing Solas, and because I am a Dalish elf, and I'm a Dalish elf still, but I kind of want to make sure I get the Venatori stuff done for Dorian. Oh, but right now I basically want to save up points also so I can complete the descent, like get all the stuff. But right now I can't, so I can't finish it. But maybe. I also kind of wanted to go to the Emerald Graves and play around. But I don't know. I don't know what I'm feeling right now. Kind of feeling Venatori-ish. Maybe we'll go to the Western Approach because I didn't. I did that. I captured the keep. Didn't I? not doing well. Oh no. Oh, it does say I'm offline again. Shoot. I've got everything plugged in again. It should be fine. Maybe it just needs a minute. I did just turn it on, so maybe it's taking a minute. Let's see. This is no good. I'm gonna reset. I don't know. It's fine now. That's weird. It's moving, but it says I'm offline, even though I'm not. I am not. All right. Well, if it keeps doing that, I'll probably just maybe turn it off, I guess, and just record like normal. Really? Random bits of silence. I have the... That's weird. That's weird! Well, if it keeps going, let me know, but... I don't know. That's weird. I did the Dragon Wing Keep, though, didn't I? This is weird. I hope... Did I mess up or something? Oh. It, like, put me on a... What? No, we did that. I remember we did that for a reason. Because I had to reload. Yeah. Oh, maybe it's your internet. That would be sad. Alright, well, now I have to go to the Western Approach because I am pretty dang... I thought we did the Griffin. Maybe we didn't. No, we did. I remember. Did I not save? I'm so upset. I totally assaulted the Griffin Wing Keep. We did it on a stream. What happened? Did I... I swear I save after all of these, and if not, it should have at least auto-saved. That's really weird. Yeah. I needed the power to get the Nug King, so I took a... But I took this keep. But I'm here to see the Nug King. But I don't... Did I, like, reload so that I couldn't, so that I didn't do that? Oh, that's really weird. Oh, now I'm sad. No, but now I'm gonna go to the Emerald Graves. I don't wanna do that. No. What do you think, Lemon Z? Should we go to the Hissing Waste or the Emerald Graves? Because... I'm not going to the Western Approach right now because I'm mad. Oh, that's so dumb. Yeah, was that what it was? Maybe I spent the power on the wrong thing, so I reloaded, but... Oh my gosh, I don't think... I must have done that! No. I'm mad. I'm so mad. Emerald Graves is more fun? Okay. I haven't done a lot of stuff in the Emerald Graves. I kind of just ran through and was, like, finding things. I really like this area up here. I wish there was more to do up here, but... Like, I wish once you found all the, graves... Like, something special... But there is something, isn't there like a secret here that you can get? Like, if you, I know there's a haunted mansion somewhere out here that I gotta find. And I think I might have found it with a different character, actually. It was way up here. No. I don't want to do you yet. It was somewhere up here, I think. There was, like, a mansion. Alright, well, my goal is to get... Oh, should we... For a second... There's a couple of haunted mansions. Ah, I want to do that. Where am I? Oh, bummer. Oh, well. Without a dragonfly. I want to get that last grave marker and then go find a haunted mansion or something. Okay. Well, let's do the haunted mansion right now. I'm gonna get the I want to get this last point here. But I feel like it might have been over here. The haunted mansion. I was like playing with my little sisters and I found this mansion that I didn't recognize, and it was like a separate area, and I was like, oh buddy, this might be the haunted mansion. So I left it. Sorry, I'm sick. Also, the flower crown! I want to do the flower crown too. Try and sneak past these gigantes. Oh yeah, and they're fighting the Red Templars. Alright, I don't even care. YOLO! Oh my gosh! Now run! Deus Rivera Elnora for her tireless work reviving the magical arts of lost Arlathan. Dodge! Run away! I wanted to get all the memorials for the Dalish elves. I tried to do that. Letting this guy fight the, oh wow, Solas is going crazy over there. Fight the Red Templars is nice. He just takes them all out. Alright. I don't want to mess with that. Oh, that's the... I don't want to go over there yet. That's a cool quest over there, but I don't want to do it yet. The Red Crossing. Alright, so, oh shoot, I'm like heading right for it. Was it? Yeah, I've heard about the quest that doesn't show up as a quest. But it's really long. That's the Din and Hanin. Haha. Alright, I'm gonna go somewhere over here. I swear it was over here. Let me know. I can't remember where the rock is either that you're supposed to jump on. I might be heading for the completely wrong. The chateau is northeast. Oh, so I'm going the wrong. No, yeah, I'm going the wrong way. So it's over here somewhere. Oh, so it's probably like up here somewhere. Well, maybe for that one. We can do that. I know the dragon was over here. Scaled ones. So I think these are the scaled ones, I think, that we were reading about in the Deep Roads. I think. could be something else entirely, but... Like, that's where we fought the dragon, and it's all smoky and stuff. Obsidian! Come on, you guys! Yeah. Twisted tree rise. I think we are... Illuminati... Lizard people! Ah! Illuminati confirmed. I keep... Is it this far out, or am I completely going to weird places? Oh! Oh! What was the request for this one? I've never done it. Wizard's last wish was to have his ashes scattered on the plateau overlooking the Great Wood. His wife was too frail to complete the task. Oh, okay. Well, there you go. What, Dorian? Dorian just said that should stop the ash wraiths from- What ash wraiths? Cole approves? What? Did I just do so? I just messed up, didn't I? That was probably like part of the haunted house thing. Dang it. Okay, so northeast, somewhere over. Dang it. Nope. Over here somewhere. No! I know just wandering this cliff line here, you can find some stuff. Oh, and I don't know if we ever got the elven artifact. Dorian is just being insensitive. Dang it, Dorian! That's weird that they're like they're not like following me. They're like they're all look at that. They're standing and then they just boop to where I'm at. I wonder if I did something wrong. Okay, follow controlled character. Okay. What, did you guys like aggro something? They don't want to go in there yet, because once I go in there, that's the, ooh, Stormheart. That starts the red crossing, because I did it on the table. Oh, what? Why are you mad? Well, what? Dang it, I missed. Thank you for the loot. Weird. Southfinger Tower. Ah! What beautiful! It's a freaking beautiful place. I love it. Maybe I could take out this rift. The fade rifts out here are really, really tough. Nope, get the... There we go. Okay. Alright, not too bad. Why is Orlesian music playing? I know, they always play Orlesian music out here because it's like the... They like took over, you know? And there's like Orlesian chateaus everywhere. Because they can't just leave well enough alone, the Orlesians. Oh my god, it's a nightmare! Look at that! Oh my gosh, it's a fear. Like, that is a big fear deal. I didn't know you could fight those! I thought the fear. Oh, those are terror demons. The terror demons are the ones that look like, amnesia demons, but. Wow! Wow! That's, horrible. Oh, that didn't work. Let's see if I can disrupt. Yeah, okay, I think it's my first time fighting one, it said. I think it just, the codex just unlocked. Okay. Yeah, I know. Sad face indeed. Jeez Louise. Freaking, I was not expecting that. Freaking nightmare demon. Oh, hey, there's a thingy. Pure spirit. I need to craft some runes. I haven't done that yet. I love this game so freaking much. I'm just gonna play it forever. I'm gonna play it forever! Lemon Z, I can keep track of your name, by the way, on Twitter, because your name is Varuk, but you have a picture of a lemon. So I'm like, aha! Easy to remember! What's this? Also, there's the quest here about the mother, like, and the daughter. Whoa! Like, jumping off a cliff. There's another one? I didn't realize that. Valestalet. Kalmar was Enlora's apprentice and first, and a friend of the Hala. Oh, okay. I thought I had all of them up here, but I guess not. Oh, I just probably didn't see it. Okay. And there's a question mark here. Well, I keep trying to do the Witcher thing where you press X to put a marker down, and it keeps putting me back. I think... Oh, there's another one. You guys hold position. Dang it, no! They can't see me. Guys, let me claim it. No! It works! Dang it! Alright, off we go. At least I can see it there. What's over here? Oh, we can do that! Let's do that too, while we're here. Oh, sweet, that'll be 4 out of 5. I've already got her quest that, involves... like going to Kaer Oswin or something. But I really love this area. It's so nice. Hey. Hey. Okay, there you are. I get ya.
Vel. A rogue,
yeah.
Man.
Let me just. Okay. You think I'm close? Okay. Oh my gosh! The freaking giants followed us! No! No! We're doomed! We're doomed! Hi! Daughterly!
It's over. Thank you for bringing us here.
Says she's dead. Ah, we're dead. Oh, wow, the giant just... Oh, good! He did that last time, I think, where he got, like, thrown up in the air and damaged himself. Come on, bad guy. Come on, come on. Here we go. Got him, at least. You've never played... Hi! You've never played any of the Dragon Age? That's totally cool. This is a great game. You should totally play it all the time. No, it's one of my favorites. I can play this game for ages. Ages and ages. This is Inquisition, by the way. This is the last one, or the third one in this series. There's Dragon Age Origins and Dragon Age 2. The third one that came out more recently. Wow, he's like shoving her in the tent. Holy crap. He looked at a map. Yay! He goes, I don't wanna. Okay, if you follow the river, you'll come across a bridge. Cross that bridge and go forward. It's marked as a cave. Alright.
If the archdemon survived a fall into the abyssal rift, I wonder if it can be slain.
Proof it isn't an archdemon at all, I'd say.
What do you mean?
If Grey Wardens are good for anything, it's killing an archdemon. This one rose again. I'd say Corypheus created it. A tribute to his old gods. Or an emulation.
Oh!
Meaning what? It cannot be slain unless he is?
That? Or we need a much deeper chasm.
Oh, excuse me. I was gonna say, that's a really good point, Cassandra. Out, I've noticed recently, because she asks very interesting questions, and Solas and Dorian answer in very interesting ways. They're pretty, I know, I'm like, huh, well, thank you for joining, even though it's a stream that, you know, of a game you've never really played. I appreciate it. It's gorgeous. I'm playing on the PC. I've got, like, an Alienware, PC, like, Steam box thing, kind of a, it's an alpha. So the graphics are really nice. I've got them on high, not ultra, but this is one of my favorite areas. It's the Emerald Graves. It's very pretty. We've been on your list. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's definitely a time investment. This is my second time playing through. This is my second character, my second Inquisitor. My first one was a female Dalish elf, and this guy... Dalish elf, and he's romancing Dorian, that guy over there. But yeah. Oh, I did get fire mines, by the way. I know, well, at the last stream, people were like, give Dorian fire mine, and I think it might have been on stream that I got it to him, but this is Cassandra, the woman right there, and that's Solas. He was my first romance, and this is Dorian. He's my Look at this fire, though. Like, speaking of graphics, like, holy crap. I like that. That is very nice. Good job, Dorian. I love Firemine. Firemine's cool. I'm really liking it so far. So, okay, wait, wait. Okay. Follow the river. Follow the river west. Firemine is life. Firemine is love. How are we? So I have to go west, past these rifts. Cool. Oh, that too. I don't know if I got it yet, the one with the mom. Oh, no. Is it right here? This bridge. Wait, okay. Maybe we'll try that bridge? All right. You can see, yeah, I see, I think I see it, if it's the one I marked. Which normally I don't think you can see bridges on the map, but I've never looked for it, so. Never looked for a specific bridge anyway. Okay, cool. It's the right one. Also, sorry I'm sick. I sound like a weirdo. Oh, did I pick up what I... I picked up... Oh, let's see. I got a bow, actually. Oh, shoot! I'm almost filled up again. Holy crap. Last word... Whoa! Looks dwarven. 70% critical chance and a 10% chance to apply poison. Too bad. It's only 120 damage. Compared to what everything else I have. Oh, let's check out maybe... Yeah, they're high enough levels now. Well, let's give... Dorian, what do you have right now? Oh, they're both 78. Wait, no. Oh, that's what he has. Oh, he has that one equipped. 61, 78, 78. What is the... Oh, shoot. Haha, no. Oh, I might want to clear my inventory before the chateau. I love that it's the chateau. Like, that word is just so cool to me. I don't know. Very French. French is fancy. All right, yeah. I may want to go clear my... I guess there's probably no fast travel point to it, is there? Well, okay. I guess we'll go do... We'll go do the... Inventory management. I should probably get the inventory upgrade. I think if I get... Isn't that a perk point where you can get the, like, anti-even tailoring and get, like, 15 more slots or something? But I would rather do other things. Like, I want to get, like, the fade tiers. Like, I want to get all three tiers of the fade abilities. And I know Frog Raider really wants me to get the deft hands, whatever. Lockpicking perk. I'm hoping for lots of cheese wheels. Oh, and by the way, daughter Ellie. This is Talon. He's my Dalish elf inquisitor. He's a beauty. This is Skyhold. This is your fortress that you get after a while. I have Tevinter decor on right now. You can change the decor up. Inquisitor. I have Tevinter decor on because it's the most intimidating looking one, and I like that. Dottie? Okay. Just put stuff in storage. The anti-even tailoring is a waste. I mean, yeah, it's kind of like... Like, I really don't need that much space, you know? Oh, okay, well, let's see if I can make room. I'll have to remember to put stuff in the animal thing as well. Great. Okay, I didn't have anything. Think of the loot! I know, I should. Inventory. Alright. I'm good. What does Iron Bull want? Iron Bull wants that one. Sell that. Sell that. Armor. Oh, whoa! Wait, no. I need to check Cassandra first. Because she's my main tank. I know! You're on the... I was like, What? Oh, wow, this one's pretty, but I mean I like this one, but wow, look at that one. That's cool. I like it. Okay. Ooh, that one looks nice too. That's the Stormheart, I think, the metal. You trying, dude? Oh, good luck with the assignment. Well, thank you for stopping in and like kind of being around. I appreciate it. Much. Oh, I'm so glad I graduated school. I'm graduated. Now I just have to work, and that's why I'm streaming right now, is because I'm supposed to be at work today, technically, but I was told I got 10 days off. I'm an archaeologist, so I have to go camping out in the wilderness every other week. And, oh my gosh, I was told I had this week off, and then they're like, oh, by the way, Monday night. They didn't even say anything. They were just in a text that was randomly sent, and I was like, that's odd. So I, like, double-checked, and they were like, oh, yeah, you're supposed to start work tomorrow. And I was like, oh, well, freaking. See, okay, I think I've seen a picture of the Divine Armor, Lemonzy, but I don't think I've ever gotten her. Oh, because that's when she's in Trespasser, and she's still on your team then, so she can still come out with you, and she gets to wear Divine Armor? Oh, cool. That's cool. You know what I was thinking? I never wanted Cassandra to be divine, because it seems like a horrible place when she's a woman of action, but see, having her be divine would be like having a warrior divine again, like Andraste. Andraste was a warrior, you know? She fought. And it would be really cool to have, like, I mean, Leliana fights, but she's more of the spy mastery type. I know, surprise camping. Oh my gosh, not even like campground camping. Like, I have to bring 2 giant water barrels with me because there's no water there. That's how, there's no bathrooms, no showers. I like to be clean. Like, I like to get dirty in the field all day long. But if I need to have a shower afterwards. And when I can't have a shower afterwards, I get really pissy. So, looking forward to that. Ooh, she had the Divine Armor crafted. Vivian convinced her to? That is so cool. I want to bring Vivian. I think a really fun group to bring out would be Vivian and Dorian. Because they're like all my high class. Like, I mean, Cassandra's like down to earth, like very down to earth. But she's like high born or whatever. But like, it'd be really funny to have all 3 of them out, I think. Someday I want to take out Vivian, Cassandra, and Sarah, like, as a team. And I think that'd be really fun. Have my girl squad. I think those are the only girls you can bring out. They're the only fighting ones. Okay, but we need to go to the Iron Bowl. Now finish him up. So we could give him, oh my gosh, that looks cool. Wow. What does it have? Oh, so, okay, it's got, I was like, I might have to move him, but no, he's got them already in there. Yeah, they're catty to each other. I mean, it seems like, Vivian and Cassandra, or Vivian and Dorian? I'm assuming Vivian and Cassandra. I think they admire, I mean, I know Vivian admires Cassandra in a way, and I actually brought Cassandra and Vivian with me to Adamant, I think, the Templar stronghold, and I liked their banter. It was really cool. Oh, wait, this one's better armor-wise? Not nearly as cool, though. It is quite a bit better, though. Heal bonus, magic defense, plus 40 maximum health. On hit, gain 2 guard. All right. That's what it is. Vivian and Dorian. I was like, oh, I was kind of expecting them to get along a little. Like, not like get along, like be best chums. But like, yeah, that's what I was. Well, I was expecting talks about balls and wine, but they did kind of at first was argue about their different perspectives on mage freedom, and I was like, oh, that made sense, and I was like, oh, whoopsie, maybe I shouldn't take them out so often, but let's see, we did Iron Bowls done, so Varric. Yeah. Let's see, wait. Cole's got in-death sacrifice on, so we'll... The perks are really nice. I love Varric's, like, this outfit a lot. I love Varric's this. Okay, and I'll have to check for upgrades for Varric. For Bianca. Maybe, should I do that right now? No. I'll try to remember. I gotta get my inventory stuff taken care of, and that's part of it. Upgrades are part of it. So that was, okay, Solas. Weapon.
I think the one I've crafted him is gonna be the best one. I like the Archon staff. It looks really cool. We'll get rid of it, though. They insult each other, but they mean it lovingly. Yeah, exactly. I would figure they would enjoy verbal sparring. Yeah, exactly. Like, they aren't buddy-buddy, but it's like when you're talking to your best friend, and you're like, hey, butthole. I mean, you wouldn't ever do that to, like, somebody you didn't know, you know? But you can, like, say the rudest things to your best friend with no meanness behind it. Oh, I can see that. Armor, let's see, should I put... I mean, I like, so far, this armor, I think, is doing fine. So, Vivian, let's see. She could probably do... Bloodwake's really cool. I guess we'll give everybody a Lyrium staff, I guess. Let's get rid of... Oh, that looks good on her, though. I mean, it's better, but I'd have to take off the arms and legs, the armors. Wait, this one's actually technically better. By a little bit. Okay. And then weapon. No, we did weapon for her. So coal, weapons. Shoot. Wait. Okay. Gift of the Talons. That's cool. Gift of the Talons. I always get tons of daggers. No. 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 If you're not pretty, if you're not colorful, then I'm not gonna pick you. Stone Stalker Blade. I'd like to maybe try out. I'm kind of giving him a disadvantage because that's... It's not the less... Not the smallest one I have, but... 10% chance to use hidden blades on a hit with 3 added hits, though. That's really good. Yeah. Oh, with 4 added hits. Oh, shoot. That's right. I made that special. Well, we'll keep these. Let's see what they look like. Ooh. I like those. We did Cole's armor. So, Blackwall. Wow, you want the Revered Defender longsword? Sure, have it. Oh, wait, did we? We didn't give Cassandra. I mean, she has Avenger. What is. Okay, sorry. Cassandra. Yeah, we'll give Cassandra the Revered Defender longsword. Or we could give... Well, no, I don't think Avenger is good anymore, but... Yeah. It's got really good bonuses, though. Etched Axe. And I haven't changed Blackwall's armor. Ooh, wow, that one actually looks really good. Wow, that looks really good on him. I like that one. I guess I could just take the things off of him. Put them on this one. Okay. And Dorian. I like the armor he's got on. It looks really nice in it. Let's get rid of... Oh, wait, no. Shoot. Come back. I need to get the stuff off of these. Okay. Oops. Can't have the rune. Okay. Oh, there's six people. Hello, six people. Sorry, we got stuck doing inventory. Oh, Sarah. Oh, crap. I think her armor is fine. I like the way her armor is my favorite. Like, I like the way it looks on her the best. Ooh, you want the lyrium reinforced longbow? This one's really good, though. Like, really good bonuses. Eh, it's not very good damage, though. Suggest that you like the Blackwall's default helmet and the armor upgrades. Yeah, Heritage, yeah. It actually kind of looks, Grey Warden-y-ish a little bit, but it did always, I guess, something I was always kind of like, I never wanted to take him out of Grey Warden stuff, usually, because he was like a Grey Warden, you know? But now we're like, oh, actually, you know? It's not that bad. But see, we were on Sarah should begin. And let me go quickly to
a nice simple
armor. Remove upgrade. Oh, freaking, you look beautiful. Okay. That's mine. Okay, wait, don't take those off. Vanguard. Ooh, wow, he looks good. Tell him the Vanguard armor. Sarah always has nice clothes. Yeah, because she doesn't try it. It's annoying to you because, you know, she doesn't really care about looking good. It does look, it fits her really, really well. And it seems like she just kind of, like, threw it all together in a way. And, like, added her own, like, taste to it. But, yeah. I wish I could look, like, I remember I put her in, when I defeated an Empress Dragon, I gave her the rogue armor that dropped from it, and it was the first time I had gotten armor for her that kind of had, like, the mail plating on it, and it looked so cool, and I was so jealous. I was like, I want to, like, I've seen mods to where you can wear, like, Vivian's clothes, but I want a mod where I can wear Sarah's clothes, because they're awesome. Oh, you can't remove these upgrades. I thought not. I mean, it kind of came with them like this, you know? Oh. Talon looks good in, like, everything. Okay, made a little bit of room. But we have to modify. See if we can modify Bianca. Oh, wrong one. I don't have a grip or an aiming module. It's not. We'll keep the lightning on. One of those people who are effortlessly stylish. Yeah, she does come up. I kind of wish her hair. I've seen some mods where her hair is even just a little bit different, and I really like them. But it fits her person. Like, her concept art is kind of different from the way she turned out. But I like the way she turned out, you know? Just realized my hot milk and honey was not that hot anymore. Oh, man. I might have to craft something. Look at that bow, though. It looks really cool. I love it. I love it. All right, let's stick some things into storage, maybe. Inventory. I want a weapon. Let's put in Avenger. Lage Cousin. Sure. I can sell the Warden armor. And I could technically sell that one, but I might keep it for the... Okay. Bonuses, bonuses, bonuses. Let's see. I don't even know. Oh, cool, Iron Bull. So he could have a sigil. I don't want him to have a sigil. Wow, Barry looks good in that. Let's see. Okay, let's do Solas. Solas can't. Nope, I don't have any arms for him. Vivian. Well, Vivian. No, I don't like those. She has, like, super thin legs. Holy crap. Cole. Oh, can't do anything with that one. Blackwall. Dorian. Na-na-na. No, I like the way his legs look like that. I don't like with the other things. Shoot. Sarah. Ooh, wow. Sarah looks, look at that. I mean, it's all ripped, which fits her personality, but that looks really cool. Oh my gosh, Sarah looks good in everything. Cassandra. Oh man, okay. Well, it looks like I don't have that many upgrades. Then, you know? Sell these, sell that. Oh, let's give Iron Bull that one, and we'll toss that one. Yeah, oh yeah, I know, right? She looks great in everything. All right, okay, for Talon specifically, I want actually the Superior Belt of Focus. I really liked having the Enhanced Grenades belt and everything, but gosh dang it. I want more focus. I want to be able to use my focus ability more. So... What does Solas have? The Master Belt of Focus? Give me that! You can't have it. You can have... the extra grenades, because you have the healing grenades. And then me. Let's go back to me. Master Belt of Focus. Solas. He has the Superb Ring of Staggering. Does that even work for him? Let's toss that. Okay, wait, let's do belts. Okay, belt. I'm good on belt. But we need Solas. Dorian. He has melee defense, that's good. Potion spell. Yeah, let's toss it. Blue or purple, I don't want it. We'll keep him with melee defense. Cassandra has a superior guard belt. That's good. Okay, so rings for Talon. That's good. I know. That's the thing. I'm kind of actually wondering. I don't know why I gave that to him. Who was it? Was it Solas that had it, or melee defense? Oh, Sarah doesn't have a necklace on. Well, here, have a dexterity one. I don't think mages can cause staggering, but it letting me use it, even though... What was it? Ring? It was a ring. Yeah, staggering. No, we'll take that off for now. Apparently they can cause critical damage, but they couldn't cause critical damage in Dragon Age 2 or Origins. So I'm a little bit confused on that. I guess they can sunder. Oh, we'll give them the critical. Ring, Blackwall. Oh, Blackwall's missing a ring. Here, have the Lungeon Slash ring. Dorian has Enhanced Fireman and Walking Bomb. I like that one. In two, Stagger was just worried. Yeah, yeah. So that's why I thought it was that way, but a little bit, it's changed in this one a bit. Which I had never thought about before, really. Where's Iron Bull? So he has Sundering, and I could give him a Staggering. He doesn't have a necklace either. Oh, shoot. I think Cunning works for anybody. But Dexterity is just for rogues. I have so many superior things. Well, what's in my freaking upgrades? How many upgrades do I have? Wow, I have a lot. I should put the sigil away. I guess I could, let's see. See if we can give Cassandra anything. She can have a rune. Demon slaying rune. Yeah, I'll give her the demon slaying rune. Cassandra, me. Yeah, I don't think I can. Oh, I have a cleansing rune. Exolus. Oh, he could have a rune. Cool. Sure. Get rid of some runes. Dorian, you want a rune? Corrupting rune. Sure. Let's see, it is. What did Cassandra? She could only have a rune, that's right. Iron Bull? Oh, you can only have a rune too. Okay. Ferric, Solus, Vivian, Cole, you want anything? You can only have a rune and a rune. Okay, wait. Cole, Blackwall. Dang it, I don't have a haft. Pommel. Who needs a pommel? Nobody needs a pommel. Alright then. I can always get rid of stuff, so. Or I can always make stuff. What do you do? What, oh, that goes for. Okay, whatever. Bye bye. I think Bianca Arms 2 wasn't very good. But, I don't know. Oh my gosh, we're at a halfway point! Gamordan Storm Rider. Deposit. Alright, let's go drop off. Was there anything else? I don't think there was anything else. I can't believe we messed up, or that I messed up the dang nab keep. Griffin Wing Keep's my favorite, too. I could live there. I'd be perfectly content with that. Alright. Let's go drop off our creature items and go. Making sure things aren't weird in here. Gotta keep an eye on Solus. He's a sneaky guy. Sweet! How much space do we have now? Woo! All right. Now I get to do my favorite keep all over again. Isn't that just great? It's just great. Maybe this time I'll climb up through the well. All right, well, let's go to the Emerald Graves. Boop. Over here. Oh, we'll be even closer. That's nice. And Dorian, Cassandra, and Solas. All right, I'm going to pause the stream. Pause the recording of the stream really quick.